Easily available high blood pressure remedies. High blood pressure, hypertension, is quite common in today's busy life. American Heart Association says that about 35% of adults in the United States of America have hypertension. However, only about one-third of the affected individuals realize that they have hypertension, as it is a silent disease. There are various high blood pressure remedies available in the market. What are the high blood pressure remedies available for you? You can easily control high blood pressure by changing your lifestyle or taking some remedies. If the hypertension is untreated, it will lead to life-threatening risks such as heart attack, brain hemorrhage, kidney disease, stroke, and vision loss. Therefore, you must take proper high blood pressure remedies. Fish liver oil. Some clinical studies reveal that fish liver oil may have certain effect on controlling high blood pressure. The component DHA, docohexaenoic acid, present in the fish liver oil believed to be lowering the risk of high blood pressure. Folic acid. Folic acid is a B vitamin that is essential for cell growth, reproduction, and formation of red blood corpuscle, RBCs. In addition, it seems to help lowering hypertension in some cases, perhaps by abridging elevated homocysteine levels. Garlic bulbs of Allium sativum. Various hypertension researches conclude that garlic supplements seem to control mild hypertension. However, you must take these supplements only after consulting certified medical practitioners, as garlic has the capability of reducing the clotting of blood. Alternatively, you can chew a clove of garlic as your first activity in the morning, and after a couple of minutes, wash your mouth using fresh water. Hawthorn, Cretigus sp. Hawthorn is a shrub, belongs to the plant family Rosaceae. Herbal medical practitioners use this herb for treating high blood pressure. You can consume 0.04 ounces of hawthorn infusion a day. The herb is safe to use, it do not produce any side effects. Papaya, fruit of Carica papaya. On a daily basis, eat 16 to 18 ounces of peeled off and sliced papaya fruit on empty stomach, and do not consume anything for the next 120 minutes. If you pursue this regularly, you can control hypertension efficiently. Poppy seeds, seeds of papaver somniferum. Take 3.5 ounces of poppy seeds, powder the seeds, and store the powdered poppy seeds in a clean and dry container. Consume a teaspoonful poppy powder with water both in the morning and in the evening. Conclusions. In addition to the above-mentioned high blood pressure remedies, there are few tips that will help you get rid of hypertension. Reduce smoking and consuming alcohol, if possible, quit using them. Keep your body weight under control, do some weight loss exercises. In addition, you can do other physical exercises on regular basis. Try to use controlled and balanced diets. Avoid using oily foods. For more health advice, be sure to subscribe to our channel, and if you like the video, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to turn on the notification button to be notified of the new videos from us.